Hi, welcome back to Garage Event. Diwali is nearing and most of the people of Mangalore have the kingfish fry during Narak Chaturdashi after having an oil bath. I am going to show you a very delicious tawa fried kingfish. To begin with, let's start to make the red chili masala paste. Please note the ingredients required. Badigi red chili 30, coriander seeds 1 tablespoon, black peppercorn 1 teaspoon, methi seeds 1/2 teaspoon, cumin seed 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, tamarind marble size, ajwain 1/4 teaspoon, mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon, curry leaves 2 strands, garlic cloves around 6 and 1/2 inch ginger pieces. Heat a little of coconut oil and roast all of them under a low flame. Continue to roast for around 1 to 2 minutes. It is almost 1.5 minutes and I am going to add the curry leaves and I will be again stir frying it for a few seconds. You get the wonderful aroma of the curry leaves, ginger garlic along the whole spices. We have roasted for around 2 minutes, we will be cooling it and transferring it to the mixer jar. Add the tamarind, turmeric powder, add adequate water and grind it to smooth fine paste. Do not add more water as we want a thick paste. Add some salt as required, mix it well. Now let's marinate the kingfish. I have taken a medium-sized kingfish slices around 5. Apply the red chili paste to the kingfish slices. If you have still not subscribed to Garage Oven, please do subscribe and click the bell icon. Please do not forget to follow Garage Oven in Facebook page, Instagram page and the Twitter. See that you apply the chili paste well to the fish slices. I will be keeping the fish aside for around 1 hour. You can also marinate it around 2 hours in the fridge and then fry it. It gives the best result. I am heating around 1/2 cup of the ghee. You can also use coconut oil or even any vegetable oil of your choice. Set the flame at medium heat. Start frying the kingfish slices. Apply some more red chili masala paste on the other side of the kingfish slices. This is a must try recipe as we are frying the kingfish in the ghee. It tastes very delicious. By now, hope you have subscribed to Garage Oven. If not, please right away click on the subscribe button and also check the bell icon. See that the flame is under moderate heat. We will be frying the kingfish slices on both the sides for 4 to 5 minutes each. So you can see that I am flipping the fish on the other side. I am going to fry it again for 4 to 5 minutes. The masala is coated well to the fish and the fish looks delicious. Now here is the kingfish tawa fry in ghee ready to be served. I hope you liked my recipe. Please do like and share your comments in the comment box. I will be coming with yet another delicious recipe. Thank you for watching Garage Oven. Bye.